into this place tonight with a word in my spirit. I came to tell somebody that everything is not as it appears. I came to tell somebody who have been overwhelmed by their circumstance, there is more than meets the eye. Can I preach a little bit in here? I have got to get somebody to shift out of the natural into the supernatural. Out of the visible into the invisible. Out of the realm of sense into the realm of faith. Yeah. You see, as you study the Bible concerning the report they brought back to Moses about the land, you see that the elders obtained a good report. Joshua and Cain's report was a good report because it was a faith report. The other 10 brought what the Bible called an evil report. Why was it evil? Because it contradicted the word of God. I feel like preaching a little bit. I'm talking to somebody tonight to let you know you've been listening to an evil report. You've been listening to what your enemy are saying and what your friend are saying. Isaiah asked the question, who report are you going to believe? Can I preach a little bit here tonight? Let me talk about David a little while. David was tending his father's flock. And one day, and a lion suddenly appeared, and so one of the foes. Yeah, most people would have said, I never see that lamb again. Most people would have just written it off as one of life's casualties and said, the devil have got that one. Most people would have said, I better just stay here and protect what I got to live. Can I preach a little bit, y'all? And that's what the devil, I mean the lion, were counting on. The devil, I mean the lion, never counted on somebody like David. Somebody will shout glory. David wasn't like most people. He took it personally. He took it hard. It angered him that the lion would break into the fold and invade the safety of his flock and steal one of them. Lord, let me preach this. No doubt this devil, I mean the lion, have invaded many flocks before. Yes. I mean he have tore up marriage, tore up medicine, killed dreams, stolen hope, joy, peace from many homes. Can anybody pray with me? No doubt this devil have carried sons and daughters off in drug addiction, homosexualism. Perversion. Can I go a little further? This is somebody here believe that God wants you blessed. How many believe that God wants you to be blessed? Touch anybody's name. I don't know about you, but I believe God wants me to be blessed. God wants me to have some money in my pocket, some new clothes on my back. God wants me to have some joy. God wants me to have some peace. I believe God wants me to be blessed. If I'm talking to you, slap your neighbor and give a high five. Say, neighbor, he's talking to me right now.